name is Isha Singh, and I've done my BBA from Bennett University Center of Management Studies, Bangalore, with the specialization of finance, and which is where I got a job at Ernst & Young as a tax analyst, but where I worked for a year. But then I thought that I have to change my career path, and so I gave a GMAT, and Bennett University accepts GMAT scores, and I got an admission. And I mainly wanted to do an MBA in marketing, given that Bennett University is a Times Group initiative and it's a media company. So I thought it would give me an edge in doing a marketing job. But while doing an MBA, I thought that not only I can do an MBA in marketing, but also in consulting, because the way the projects were given and the course curriculum that it has been made. So that's where I thought that I could also do a job in consulting. So when KPMG came for the pre-placement talk, that's when I realized that I think that is the best place I can start my career again with a consulting job, which I actually wanted while I was doing my MBA, and I got into it. And they were really impressed by the course curriculum and the projects that we were given. My projects mainly were in marketing, but they also had a consulting and advisory side to it because of my job profile, which was in Ernst & Young.